Well, I try to get in one circuit board a day, but it doesn't always work out that way. I wish all my circuit boards looked like this one that I stripped down. Those of you out there that know anything about scrapping, you may know a thing or two about tantalum. Last I heard, it's at $300 to $350 a pound. I don't know